Hi viewers, welcome to our channel RGS Info. This video is about Excel Power Query. Excel Power Query is business intelligence tool available in Excel 2016, 19 and 365. It is not available in 10 and 13, which needs to be downloaded from microsoft.com. The website address is available in description. I just log in, just select which language, then details are given, you just follow it. Minimum requirement for Power Query: system configuration should be 1 GB RAM is must, then only it will work. For Excel Power Query, just check whether the add-ins are enabled. For that, just click on File, Options, Add-ins, just select and go, click OK. Once it is installed, click on Header Data. From this point, we can able to get multiple data sources. What is the advantage of Power Query? Power Query is used for without making any source system file changes, we can able to edit or modify the data, then we can reload to Excel file. Simply we call it extraction, transformation, loading. It can get data from Access, from web, from text, and SQL server and other servers also it is possible. In practical, I show you in CSV file. I just try with the text. Next, comma, next, finished. This format is not proper, so we can able to change or modify the data without affecting the source data. For that, first step, create table. Click on Insert, click on Table, Control T, it is selected now, otherwise you have to select manually, click OK, yes, then rename it, Sales. Click on From Table, query will pop up. Left side it gives the table name, these are the data. Whatever changes we keep on doing, it will be recorded. First we try to change this format because it is not properly aligned. For that, right click. There are multiple options are available. From here, we just choose Add Column from Examples. It will be creating one more column. Then the required format, you just type it with Control Enter. I just format is same way, I just do it. Control Enter, again the same process, Control Enter. Now it is perfectly corrected all the formats without any formula. You just drag and drop it to date. This you can delete it. This will not affect any source system data. So you can directly delete it. For renaming, just double click, just change. Enter. Whatever changes we are doing, it is recorded. To change here also double click. In case based on name to create email ID of company, then simply just right click, create or add column from examples, then just type name. Rename it as a mail ID. Here we can do formatting also. To make it a currency, just click it. Multiple options are available. Save your change to this query. Close the query editor window and load results to the default destination. Second option is save your change to the query. Close the query editor window and specify where to load the query. I just click second option. It will ask where to place the result. I select I1. I just give range. It will be loaded after transformation without affecting source system data. Excel Power Query is very useful for huge databases for consolidation or cleansing work or for analyzing the data. If you like this video, please comment it, share it, and please do subscribe our channel for more videos on this. Thanks for watching our video. Have a nice day.